New at 11 o'clock, a police officer in New Jersey is recovering after getting shot while responding to a call in Phillipsburg. The officer came to the aid of a woman who was shot by the same suspect. Other officers managed to return fire, but the shooter eventually turned the weapon on himself. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The officer and the other victim are expected to survive.